This is Scott from My Lakeshore Ward. Welcome to day number 3 of a 5-day backpacking trip on Pictured Rocks National Lakeshore. Day number 3 was 7 miles. It was our toughest day so far, even though it wasn't as far as day number 2. The ascents and the descents did make it a little harder for us. And then add some loose sand to that, and you really got some difficulty levels there. So lots to see on day number 3. You'll see us start out by leaving the Pine Bluffs campground, is where we stayed the night before. And we're going to be heading to Chapel Beach Campground. We're going to pass by some other campgrounds, Beaver Creek, Cove's Group Campground. We're going to see the mouth of the Beaver Creek. We're going to cross the Beaver Creek. We're going to see a really neat rock formation. You're going to see a few sketchy climbs and descents. You're going to catch a glimpse of Spray Falls. And then we're going to cross Spray Creek that actually ends up being Spray Falls. We are going to leave the Beaver Basin Wilderness on this part of the hike. We do catch a first glimpse of Lover's Leap. We get to see Chapel Rock up close. And then we get to cross the Mosquito River. And then we get to enter Chapel Beach Campground. So lots to see in this video. It is still under 20 minutes. I think this one's about 18 minutes or thereabouts. So we're keeping them short. Lots of action going on in these. So a short watch, lots to see. So thank you so much for stopping by the channel and checking this video out. And I'll catch you at the end. That is a log jam if I've ever seen one. Miles, Chapel Beach.
If your jaws are out.
Wow, look at that. very wild. Thank you. spray falls. Okay. What a glorious day of backpacking this day. By far and away, the most attractions, the most things to see on day number three. What would have made it even better is if I would have had a canoe so I could have paddled. What was Lake Superior was just practically like glass. That just would have been an awesome, awesome experience. I want to thank you for stopping by the channel and checking this video out. And don't forget to come back for day number four next week. And then we'll wrap it up in 2 weeks with day number five. So until next week, take care.